Hello. Today we'll be playing Escaping the Prison. I'm with this then.
Oh yeah. You're free to go. Nothing, but it's got a package.
Oh wow.
Don't
wonder what it could be.
What it checked if anything useful, haven't we, Dave? What? Yeah. Of course I checked it. I mean, if I didn't check it, I'd lose my job. I don't want to lose my job.
Didn't check it. Damn. Maybe a bit of a days. What did he do to you? I'm out. That was quick. What? Oh. Side effects include nausea, headaches, rapid heartbeat, and possibility of stroke and or heart attack. That's good to know. Let me try then. Teleporter.
Fire!
Oh. Drill? I'm gonna take you now. Oh. This one with the blue slider. That did not go well. We'll try things for a crowbar. Oh, not this one. No. Well, sorry, but... let's not try that. Well, that was a root full. If I go through the door, the people will just catch me. The window then. Maybe not the window then. Look before you leap. I'll try the door this time. I'm out. Ah! I didn't get there in time. I'll try that again. Right there, right? Got him! Ah! No! I have to tell you, the thing was a guard coming. Oh, thanks. Ready? Oh yeah, that would hurt.
Ty, hey, he's escaping.
What are the options? Oh, I can hit them with chairs or throw grenades at them. I'm gonna go for grenades. Where's... No!
What the?
I just realized. Chair? Oh! So I was gonna hit them on the head with the chair. Alright,
get him.
Oh no. And right. And I'm on the roof. That is coming through the fan. The long way down. There's a crate. Parachute. Logic. Wait a second, what if the parachute's not working? As I guessed. That's a bowling ball. Just a regular backpack. I remember right back where I saw it.
Oh, look, you're back.
Plunges. Nothing go wrong here. I did it! Yeah. Puffles. Puff balls! Yeah! I guess it's going to tell me to watch the entire thing. I'm going to retry it, I'll just... Oh, well, never mind. That's all I have today. I hope you enjoyed. See you next time.